Good evening, guys. Thank you very much for joining in. What is that we have in agenda today? That is something that we really want to cover, and I'm pretty sure you all are excited off with, is the IFRS. Guys, my name is Pankaj Dhingra, and I'm a qualified chartered accountant and a CPA from US. Some of the questions that I really have been having. पहला क्वेश्चन जो सब बच्चे पूछते हैं कि IFRS sir होता क्या है, इसे करने के फायदे क्या हैं, मेरी CV में value क्या add होगी, and so on and so forth. Moving on, my friend, what is IFRS? IFRS stands for the International Financial Reporting Standard. I would say to be ACHA, the common accounting language to be used across the globe, primarily to ensure that you have one accounting standard being followed in all of the geographies. एक और चीज़ जो बहुत सारे बच्चे पूछते हैं, and I'm sure वो कहीं ना कहीं आपके मन में भी रहा होगा या रहेगा, is about what is the scope of IFRS. This is something you would hear every time. Her company for that matter, really want to go abroad, really want to go more broader in terms of their business, in terms of their outreach, in terms of their expansion, in terms of their clients, in terms of their vendors and what not. In order to do that, you have to have the global standards being implemented in your company the way you would see those particular geographies being working out. I just went on to the google.com and I just typed in over there IFRS jobs. You would be astonished, my friend, seeing the number of job opportunities that are there for the IFRS professionals. In some way or the other, organizations are asking for the IFRS knowledge. Another thing that I hear out, what is the similarity between the Ind AS and the IFRS? I can tell you, Ind AS is nothing but the kid of an IFRS. It has many of the things being taken up from the IFRS. So you would find many similarities between the IFRS and the Ind AS. Would doing IFRS can help you doing Ind AS or vice versa? Answer is absolutely yes. मैं एक ही चीज कहूंगा बच्चे एंड में, जो आप सबको और सबको समझने की जरूरत है, वो ये कि हम सबको एक एज तो चाहिए. वो एज चाहिए अपने नेबर से, अपने साथ के कॉम्पिटिटर से, अपने साथ वाले फ्रेंड से. हम सबको एक एज चाहिए टू ग्रो बेटर. And all of these qualifications, all of these certifications certainly gives you the edge. You have to think future. You have to think how things are progressing, how things are moving. Taking right step at right point in time is super, super, super important. Is that clear? Yes, sir. But having said that, कोई भी और doubt है, कोई भी और concern है, कोई भी और query है, तो comment box है ना? फटाफट से जाओ कमेंट बॉक्स में लिखो. डिस्क्रिप्शन में बहुत सारी डिटेल मिल रही है, उसको देखो. हमें कॉल लगाओ, कोई क्वेरी है, कोई कंसर्न है, टीम इज देयर टू हेल्प यू टू रिजॉल्व ऑल योर कंसर्न एंड विल बी हैप्पी टू प्रोवाइड यू एनी गाइडेंस दैट यू मे नीड. कोर्स के लिए रजिस्टर करना है तो उसकी डिटेल गिवन है, आप फटाफट से रजिस्टर करो. जून 2022 में एग्जाम है, तैयारी फटाफट से शुरू करो. चलते हैं आगे. That is what I wanted to cover in this session, my friend. I hope you liked it. I hope you liked the session. अगर like करते हो या like करा है तो फटाफट से like का बटन जरूर दबा देना. और हम मिलेंगे next session में, wherein we'll pick up something different, something more to value. Till then, this is Pankaj Dhingra signing.